been patient, you waiting, but it's back. The Six Nations, bought 4 tickets for me and the lads. Premium seats, 200 quid each, and the missus is raging. Me and the lads in Paris misbehaving. On the piss for like 6 days. It's an opportune time for 6 bottles of wine. Credit card roulette to see who pays. Escargot, champagne sherris, a token picture with the Eiffel Tower. Notre Dame, not fussed. Tattoo, it Bobby Trust, it's not funny. I'm liable to go Johnny. Take your pick, Logan, Ronan, Sexton, slapping kicks.
Patient, you waiting? Mrs. Raging. Took a picture with the Eiffel Tower. In Bobby Trust. In Bobby Trust, come on.
Patient, you waiting? Grand Slam chasing. On top of the table, willing and able to put 20 points past any team we're facing. Wake up, match day, green jersey, green beret, shoulder to shoulder, Ireland's call. Straight up in the face of a fast ball. Half time approaching and I'm warming up. Beat the crest of the bar, win the race, run back to my place with Stockdale pace. Smoke smirk on my face, Johnny Sexton, drop goal. See him out tonight, I'm gonna pot hold him. Shouting in his ear, spilling my beer, he's not getting away, I got a strong hold of him.
Patiently waiting, Grand Slam chasing. Smoke smirk in my face. Smoke smirk in my face. Smoke smirk in my face, come on.
It's very difficult to know where this might go because there's no substance to it. It is, as Ronan would say, tray crap, crap, crap.
Irish pub on the tear. Guinness farts fill the air. A lot of lads that I'm saying hello to.
Hello.
Ask them what school did you go to. Patiently waiting at the bar for ages, 6 vitamin H. French barmaid, bit of a bitch. Lad trying to skip me, won't give him an inch. Hopes full of alakadoos from Black Rock and Ranelatou. Pulling me through the best backline moves from the Senior Cup 2002. Took a pure Garbaggio, rock, jock, and 2 smoking barrels. Details of life, but I think I spent the night talking tactics and exit with Andy Farrell.
Tactics and exit with Andy Farrell. Took a pure Garbaggio.